If you check how the things works, you understand the following. Several process are not coupled. Economy, state, law, medical care. Someone invented to decouple things. But what is interesting is the following. On the final report, it is everything there. Sounds even biblical. Not even a dot on the I shall be missing. This is coupled. Then several parallel spaces. Filling your reality. State and county. Spheres. Several spheres. Look, you need contact. Look, you need to do your job. I don't need your contact, neither is me that pay your salary. But if you think is the following, once hired you have to do your job. In matter of fact, competence was an invention to determine just this. All process are connected, because if one fail all will fail, so there is no independence. Nothing is alone. Look how nasty is the human reasoning about things, and uses existential solitude, which is a common feeling, as a manner to try to understand mechanisms that don't have nothing to do with hisher existence, since the mechanism will remain existing after hisher death. It is all time a debate over mechanisms created to cover holes on economy. All countries in fact started to suffer the same problem. Such feeling of solitude and independence was used to remove the dots from the eyes and the account. All time is not being finished 5 by 5. The inflationary process is an illusion, because for each human that get out there is one is entering. The productive inflationary process exists since the get out remains in, which is good. On theory should increase some sort of wealth. And profit absolutely have nothing to do with such inflationary process. For example, food. It is a reality. Several countries among the history suffered with lack of resources by bad decisions taken on early years. So inflation start to exist since there is a bet on future years. We emit money and bonds with the hope that better years will come ahead. This is where enter the concept of bad commanding. Such visionarisms always forget the following. For the next generations will be delegated their path. Now it is the who is alive path. You cannot think on how will be the world based in the sperms and ovules not yet fecund. Such things are debate for Weber's 2.0. I have plans for the next 30 years, which means nobody will attempt on theory against my life, if not yet before I try to kill him. It is not a game. If you die, game is over you, but game is just a forces of expression. There is no game. Food and reality, welfare, all that things are not games. Right and wrong, left and right are real, are part of your life. All that things very abstract are art. Fine, amazing, but reality exists, it is real. Wait, let me take my daily acid.